I don't know, I'm not really a disco type. I probably wouldn't get in anyway.
Of course she'll get in. Holly's gorgeous.
Disco, this country was a dancing wasteland. You know, the Woodstock generation of the 1960s that were so full of themselves and conceited? None of those people could dance.
I don't care. I don't want that element in the club.
Okay, I work in advertising. Is that a crime? What's happening in this country?
I have a very bad feeling about the clubs. It's like a meteorite is headed straight for it. It's going to destroy everything.
Yeah, well, I don't think it'll be a meteorite.
Something deeply ingrained in human biology. Women prefer bad over weak and indecisive and unemployed.
I don't know about that.
You think they do prefer weak, indecisive, and unemployed?
What if in a few years we don't marry some corporate lawyer? What if we marry some meatball like you?
I just think it's so important to be in control of your own destiny.
Late at night, you find yourself with some awful guy with disgusting breath, thrusting his belly up against you, trying to stick his slobbering tongue in your mouth. Ugh. Thank God, this is a whole new era in music and social models. We're in complete control. There are a lot of choices out there. People all over the world.